I don't know, but yo, I don't know if y'all heard that or not. But as soon I was doing like 80 and I heard something right off the fucking front of my helmet, bro. That's crazy. I heard that shit go. I heard that. Not. Oh my god, I hope that's in the fucking video, bro. That's crazy, dude. That made me fucking tweak, my guy. That's crazy, bro. still can't believe I hit a, I don't know what I hit, bro, that shit is wild as fuck. By the time I was done editing it, it was like fucking 10 o'clock at night. I didn't want to upload that. We had a whole hour deferred to upload. So, I was like, well, that's that. So I Oh, it used to be like this little area that I used to come to. I don't know if it's still here. Yeah, it's over here. Yeah. Yeah, right here. Ooh, wait. Oh, yeah, down here. Used to come right down here. And just catch myself, you know, in the moment, I guess. Can hear the train. There's a better view that I'm gonna take y'all to though, so. But this view that I'm gonna take y'all to, I don't think can have bikes on it, so. We may have to, may have to park her and then may have to park the bike and then go do it and then come back. But I mean, I ain't worried, so we could do that. There's a train, boys. And girls. This truck's been here for a while. Oh damn, they closed this. Oh shit. This used to be a whole garage, bro. That's crazy. What we're gonna do is we're gonna park it right here. Shit. Yeah, we'll park it right here. So then we don't have to, like, at least we know we're in front of a, you know. Alright, so you would walk across this they got some of this cut off. They got some of this broken off with no, I don't know, with fence. They got half of this cut off of fence. Like, I mean, I get that, you know, like, I can understand they have this cut off. You know what I'm saying? I can get that. But, like, what's the difference if somebody jumps off this side into the road? Or if you come down here and they jump off into the tracks? Like, why would you half-ass putting the gate up over here, over the tracks, instead of just making it the whole way? Whatever, right? Like, and this is where, this is the second spot that I come to when I need to relax and take a dream. Look at that. Like, look at that scenery, man. Look at that. That's beautiful. Look at the water. The boat. Why is there a boat in the middle of the water? Okay. Hey. Kind of want to know how the fuck you're going to get to the boat, but okay. So, that's that. Beautiful view. And this is another place that I come to when I just want to get away. But yeah, this is it, man. So, it's a wonderful view. It's beautiful. I knew I was gonna get stuck on that goddamn hill too, bro. That's the sad part. It's like I knew that hill was gonna be the problem. Nah, this is used to be. I used to live over there in that green gray house, but I'm gonna go towards the baseball park now. I haven't been over there in a minute. Oh, that's gonna be a worse hill though. I might just go in it, wrap around it, and then come back out. That hill's gonna be worse. That's like super steep. Goodfellas, man, they used to be the place, bro. I used to live right here, boys. This house. fastball hoop in the back and everything. Used to be wicked. This is usually when they have Christmas shows. They'll usually put on like a cool fucking, like, you know, cool little show of lights and stuff. Fuck is that shit about? I used to walk this all the time to go put in cans and stuff. It used to be funny as fuck. Yeah, I might pull off at that next gas station and put another battery in because I'm running low. I still got an hour and three. Yeah, probably just mobile. I blew that on him on accident. I mean, I don't know. Give me a ticket. Whatever. You know? Oh, I don't even got my shit strapped either. Another bug hit me in the helmet. Telling you, bro, that shit's gonna be, man. I see why people ride with their visors down. I told y'all though, bro, like 55 and so, you gotta do it. You gotta ride with your helmet down at like 55 or some shit, bro. I'm telling you, it's not the way. Not the way to die, getting hit by a bug in the face. That's just one man's opinion. You know? Wait, there's that truck again. In my time of riding a motorcycle, I've probably given people the peace signs at least 100. At least. Oh, almost. Yo! Yo, I would have felt like shit if I would have took out that Robin. Oh my god. Would have felt like shit. Been like, oh, well, one down, 1,000 more to go. You about to be extinct. Oh, shit. That's fucked up, but that's so funny at the same time. Look twice, save a life, baby. Smoking the weed. Yeah. Ah, I got shot in the neck by a bug! Ow. Oh, shit. Motherfucker should have told you to wear turtlenecks. Like, yo, hey, dude, you know, if you're gonna ride, you better wear turtlenecks, because you're gonna need it. Like, fuck me, buddy.